Barring a World Series matchup, Derek Jeter will play his last games ever at Wrigley Field this week. It may seem hard to believe, but during the two-decade career of the captain, he's only played three games at Wrigley Field, in which he got on base five times in 14 plate appearances. But his most notable accomplishment against the Cubs came at Yankee Stadium on June 18, 2005, when Jeter hit the first and only grand slam of his career off of Joe Borowski in an 8-1 victory for the Bombers.